Hi everyone, it's Kyle here. Gonna do a movie review of the 2016 movie Conjuring 2. Two hour and 15 minute runtime. This is a continued investigation by the Warren family, and this is about a woman in London who's having to deal with a malevolent spirit in her house after her daughter messes with the Ouija board. And the Warrens to confront this evil presence. And it's like, it should be like, should never mess with the Ouija board. This always invites like demons and stuff, and stuff that you don't want to deal with. But yeah, definitely a lesson not to mess with the Ouija board. I like this as much as the first Conjuring. So yeah, for that reason, I have to give it a 10 out of 10. For Mia and Patrick Wilson do amazing jobs at the Ed and Lorraine Warren. And yeah, definitely a good movie. So let me know what you think. Have you watched this one yet? Let me know. What did you think about it? And thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more movie reviews. Bye now. Have a nice day.